After installing ST Visual Programmer, open the application. Once it is open, you can choose a file to upload. So choose the file wherever it is. Select this one. It should be in .hex format. So once you open that one, you can see some hexadecimal code here and ASCII code here. So if you want to just upload the program, you can press this button which says program current tab or active sections. So if you want to protect the code by someone else reading the reading the data from the chip, you can go to this option bytes and you can see here readout protection off. So if you select readout protection on, so now no one can read the data from microcontroller. So now we have two program, one is program memory and option byte. So to upload both of them together, you need to select this button, program all tabs. So before that, check your ST-Link programmer is in blue, means is showing blue LED or not. If it is showing blue LED, then fine. If it is showing red LED, reinsert the ST-Link programmer so it will show the blue LED. And once connection is made, just select upload button. Okay, sometimes it may show failed to upload. You can reinsert the programmer and try once again. So now it will show you warning. Just select yes and no. So now you can see the output window. If it is showing this much, means once successfully verified, even the bit code also, so then you are good to go. So now you can check whether the microcontroller is readable or not just by clicking the read button in the top. So it will only show the device is protected. Okay, now if you want to remove the protection from the device, you can go back to option byte. Now before that, you have to reinsert the programmer. Okay, now select protection off and now you can select only this one. Instead of uploading everything, you can only upload this one. So now it says upload successful, verification successful. So now if you go and read the data back, now you can see everything is zero. That means the microcontroller itself is erased. So no one can read the data. Now you can program once again from fresh.